manufacturing industry, industrial robots provide great added value in the automation of production processes. A drawback is that programming complex robot movements often takes a lot of time, making robotization of a diverse product portfolio often unprofitable.
En Capreview heeft veel verschillende klanten met een grote variëteit aan producten. Het opnieuw programmeren van een robot voor een nieuw product kan een halve dag of meer in beslag nemen.
For this reason, TNO is developing Zero Programming, a software solution for automatic programming of robots. One of the applications of Zero Programming is to automate the bending process. For this purpose, the information from the existing work preparation is used to determine the dimensions and process steps of the product. Based on this product and process information, the Zero Programming software determines the required actions to be performed by the robot. The TNO planner then calculates the possible robot movements, taking into account both the product and the environment. The resulting robot program is generated fully automatically and can be played on virtually any industrial robot. For the robot operator, these robot commands are still readable and adaptable.
Voor dit nieuwe profiel heeft onze software een paar minuten nodig voor het bepalen van het robotprogramma. De operator kan overigens nog steeds fine-tunen en houdt zo de controle.
The advantages of zero programming. It simplifies the robotization of production processes. It minimizes the actions for the robot operator. And it maximizes the use of operational resources. This enables the use of robots for small and complex series.
We zien nu de eerste successen en kijken samen met TNO en andere partijen hoe deze automatiseringsstap geïntegreerd kan worden in onze productie.
TNO is working on innovative methods to make the use of robots financially and technically feasible for a wide range of production processes within the SME sector. Zero Programming by TNO.